So after being involved in the campaign for over 2.5 years now, both online through social media and offline through public meetings and also door-to-door canvassing, two things consistently emerged that were holding people back. One of them was either a lack of information or equally a breadth of information. The other thing, of course, was that people are feeling very disillusioned by politics and politicians. So this vehicle is designed to get people out on the streets as they see a pass through communities, villages, towns or cities, and able to engage in a manner where it's not a particular political party or a particular political belief. And I'll be carrying up to 2 tons of campaign material from a range of organisations, and I'll have an opportunity to talk on the street about their thoughts, their concerns and their ideas, and pick up information that they require.
They're going to ask the people, is independence best? I'm thinking Bonnie Scotland, but the answer could be yes.